Hello, this is our new water filter pitcher. It can provide high pH level and low negative RP. It can also remove chlorine. So here are some tests about this new pitcher. First is RP test. Okay, as you can see, there are two bottles. This is tap water bottle, and this is AOK water bottle. This is the tap water. This is our AOK water. This is the ORP mentor. First, let's test the AOK water. Okay, as you can see, the number is negative. Okay. Let's test the tap water. You can see the tap water RP is about 300. Next, the second test is pH current test. This is our pH reagent. You can test the water's pH level. The pH reagent to the AOK water. Also, shove this to the tap water. After stirring the water, as you can see, the AOK water's color is about 9.5. Yes, it's very dark blue. And the tap water color is very green. It's about 7.2 to 7.8. Okay, next is our last test, chlorine test. This is the tap water. This is our AOK water. Here here is the CI reagent. It used to test the chlorine in the water. Okay, after stirring, they are very visible different. As you can see, the tap water, it turns very yellow, and that means there are a lot of chlorine in this water. And this is our AOK water, and you can see it turns nothing, it's very clean, so that means it has almost no chlorine in the AOK water. So, this is our test, and the test is over. Mission success. Thank you.